favorite class at Cherokee High School was Auto Tech last year with Mr. Fitz. It was a fun class. We laughed and told jokes every day.
It had to be my U.S. History 1 and 2 with Mr. Weiner, because he always let me know how I felt and usually was negative towards me, but it was all fun.
Probably World Cultures this year. I love my teacher, Mr. Lynn.
AP Calc 3, definitely. And a half.
My favorite class at Cherokee probably is my communications tech class this year. I'm in TV2. I've done it for 2 years, and that's what I want to do in my career later, so I would definitely say that's my favorite class.
My favorite moments in sports in high school was in track and field, where I get new PRs in shot put, jab, and discus, and brought some points and honored my team. And the moment when I went on the fields for the rest of the season of football, led the victory.
Really just being, I would have to say being on the court with my basketball team, because there's nothing like it. I mean, even though track's an individual sport and I love it to death, being on the court with my team, it holds a special place in my heart.
Oh, my favorite sports moment would have to be just our hockey team in general. I mean, we went so far, just we all became brothers, you know, we three-peated it and then won Flyers Cup. Definitely just the best memory I have.
That's a tie. The basketball state championship is one. I saw my brother win. And also senior year, Thanksgiving game against Seneca. Man section was just going nuts. Shout out to everyone who was there. That was so much fun. That was great.
When I got an interception in Morristown, I was petrified. I thought I was going to score a touchdown.
I got it. My favorite sports memory was when the basketball team went to Wildwood. We all stayed in a hotel overnight, and we had a tournament, and it was just really good that the team got to stay overnight together and bond. It was like a great experience to get closer with everybody.
Just the time that I got to spend playing Cherokee sports is just great. 4 years, and it's so much fun. It's great to be a part of it.
Freshman year when I went to Texas with my cheerleading team, it was just a lot of fun becoming closer with everyone.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is the overall atmosphere. Like, we're all together, we're just one big family, and it's just a great school spirit.
All the school spirit, everyone just like comes out all the sporting events and stuff, and I think that's really cool.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is that I love coming to school. I don't mind waking up in the morning because I just love coming to see all my friends, and it's going to be really hard leaving it because this is one of my favorite places.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is that it changed my life the way I am, because it made me a better person, working hard, making new friends, being more social.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is that it's a really good support system, and that not only like if there are a lot of people there for you, but the teachers and the faculty and the staff are also there for you too.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is that everyone's like positive, and just being in the classrooms and walking down the hallway, like it's easy to be in a good mood.
Cherokee's like a big family, definitely. Just having a lot of people who care for you and a lot of friends who back you up at all times.
My favorite thing about Cherokee was probably at the end of my senior year, everyone just coming together. It just really seemed like everyone became a family, and everyone just really connecting with each other.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is definitely how it's all like a family. When you come into school, you know everyone, and it has such a great atmosphere, especially with all the traditions. I love the traditions like music in the halls, Orange on Friday. It's just awesome. I love it.
My favorite thing about Cherokee has to be just how everyone's so close, and when the teams come together to play, like everyone's there just like supporting them. It's just a great atmosphere to be in.
My favorite part of Cherokee definitely was the football games every Friday night, just standing in the crowd with everybody around you, seeing all the students that would come out and support Cherokee. It was just really awesome to see the outcome of every game.
My favorite thing about Cherokee is definitely all the school spirit on Fridays, especially during football season. It's always so much fun to walk into school and see everyone wearing orange and brown and all the school colors.
My favorite moment at Cherokee was going to the football games my senior year, because we all got to stand like the front rows and stuff, and it was so much fun cheering on all the football players.
Well, it was probably dropping about 2 points in the senior faculty game.
My favorite memory during high school is most likely Disney. Just getting there and then being like on our own. That was probably, it was so surreal.
My favorite moment at Cherokee had to be the senior year, like all the events we were allowed to do, because it helped me, you know, get closer with people that I wasn't friends with at the beginning of the year. Now we're all a big fan.
I don't have a favorite moment. They're all pretty great.
Probably walking into the new school, like freshman year, walking to a new school. I didn't know the layout because my brother goes here, went here. And so, I mean, that's probably the greatest moment too, because you're in a new environment, new situation, you can change whatever you want.
My favorite moment at Cherokee would probably have to be just going to Disney with my best friends. Like, the senior trip was unbelievably fun, and just like, I wish I could go back to that.
Definitely all of the football games, every Friday night, everyone just being together and supporting the football team.
Memory of all my 4 years here at Cherokee was definitely Disney, as cliche as that was, but I think my favorite part of Disney was when, was one of the nights at Disney when all of like, everyone was at the pool at night, and it was just all of our grade, and we just really came together and just had a great time. And said I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. Something I learned at Cherokee that I can take to college is to not procrastinate, because second semester, senior year, a lot of kids procrastinate and it's not good.
To not get caught up in the little things.
Just make friends, just be yourself, and kind of just be who you are and have people like you for who you are. You'll make friends. It's not really all that difficult. You just put yourself out there and be yourself.
Definitely to be prepared before all your tests. If you're not prepared, you're going to really bomb it.
When I go to college, I'm really going to try not to be that closed-minded, so that, you know, I could just enjoy the time I have at college starting from freshman year.
I learned at Cherokee that you just have to be yourself, and, you know, people are always going to judge you, and no matter what, you have to do what's right for you.
Just to be yourself and just to put yourself out there, because, I mean, without putting yourself out there, then people won't know who you are, basically.
Always be yourself. Like, don't try to be like someone else. Like on your first day of college, always go out there, be yourself, try and make new friends. Closing time,
open all the doors and... Congratulations, seniors, we finally did it. Woo! Chiefs forever. Well, it's been a great 4 years here at Cherokee. I've made great friends and great memories, and I'll really miss all of you.
Congratulations to the class of 2013. Thank you to everyone for making my last 4 years at Cherokee the best years of my life. Once a chief, always a chief.
Signolo.
Farewell to the class of 2013. Love you guys. All of you guys. And the ones that make me angry.
It's been real.
Thanks, Cherokee, for the great 4 years. I'm out.
Congratulations to all the seniors graduating. It's going to be tough to go, but I've made a great 4 years here at Cherokee with everyone, and I'll never forget it.
Thank you, Cherokee. It's been an honor being your class president for the past 4 years.
I mean, my final farewell to Cherokee, it's, you can't put words to it, you know, like, how are you supposed to farewell to the best 4 years of your life? It's just, can't do it.
Goodbye, class of 2013. It's been a great run for 4 years, and I don't want to leave Cherokee.
I'm going to miss everyone next year, and I wish everyone good luck. Don't ever forget, once a chief, always a chief.
Bye to the graduating class of 2013. I'm Mike Conway.
Oh, sorry.
Sounds stupid.
Let me do that again. Let me do that again. I said, remember this feeling.